Hello and welcome to Now You Know channel, where we provide you with useful knowledge and practical skills for free. In this video, we will show you how to select different and large data groups in Excel in a very easy and professional way. While using Excel, you might need to select specific areas of your data in order to move them somewhere else, modify them or copy them. The most common way of selecting data in Excel is by dragging and selecting. Let's do it. You can select any part of the data that you like with this way. However, in many cases, you might have larger data sets, so let me show you a much more better way of selecting all of your data. Click in the first cell. Press in your keyboard Ctrl Shift and End. Automatically, all of our data, in this case 82 rows, are selected. If you want to go up, you press again Ctrl Shift and Home button. Let's do it again, one more time. Press here Ctrl Shift End, Ctrl Shift Home. You are up in the beginning again with all your data selected. Let's suppose now that we want to select only the data that exists in column A. We press the first cell. We press again Ctrl Shift and down arrow. Automatically our data are selected. If you want to deselect, press Ctrl Shift and up arrow. Now, let's see how we can select random areas. Select the first row or column or area that we want to have first. Then we keep the Ctrl button pressed down and we select the other areas that we like. Any areas. Our areas are selected. Now we can format them. Let's undo. You can do this to select entire columns or entire rows. Let's do it. Press here to select the column B, Control key down, and let's select as well the column AE. Click anywhere to deselect. Let's do it with rows. Select row 7, Control key down. Let's select as well row 14, 19, and 22. Let's deselect. If you select column B and shift click, press down, select column E, all the columns that are between them are selected. Let's do the same with rows. Shift click row 30, all the rows that we wanted are selected. Deselect again by clicking anywhere. You can do the same thing by clicking and dragging. Select column B, shift key down, click and drag until wherever you want to stop. Let's deselect again. If you want to select an entire column or an entire row, you just have to press the header here or here. There is also a shortcut for this. If you click Control Spacebar, you see that all the column is automatically selected. Now, if you press Shift and Spacebar, the entire row is selected. Now, let me show you another shortcut. If you want to select an entire region of your data, click anywhere inside your data and just press Ctrl A. All of your data area is selected. If you press Ctrl A again, all the data of the Excel sheet, the millions of cells, will be selected. Last, there is another way that you can select all the data in your sheet. Just press here in the upper left corner, click, and all the cells of your Excel sheet are selected. You can do a copy paste if you like. Right click, Copy. Go to another new sheet. Click here again. Right click. Paste. You've just selected, copied and pasted all the data from one sheet to another. We hope you found this tutorial interesting and helpful. If so, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more and tell it to your friends. Thank you for watching.